Hello and welcome to the Eye, your English news bulletin. I'm Esther. The Minister of Health and Family Welfare, S. Pangyupom, informed Hornbill TV that the state government plans to have four phases of unlocking from July 1st amid the pandemic. The first unlock one beginning from July 1st to the 10th, and depending on the situation, the next phase to take place, he informed. He further said that after consultation with the district task forces of each district, the four phases would take place gradually.